Want to learn what retirement communities are in Henderson and North Las Vegas? Well, that's what I'm talking about today, and I'm starting right now. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela O'Hare, your favorite Las Vegas realtor, and welcome to my retirement series. And today, in this issue, I will be discussing all the retirement communities in Henderson and North Las Vegas. This is part three of a three-part series of the retirement communities in Southern Nevada. Obviously, I'm not gonna go over any that is in Mesquite, and I don't know if there's any in Laughlin, but for the most part, just in Henderson, Las Vegas, and North Las Vegas. When it comes to retirement, the Las Vegas Valley has you covered. There are at least about 22 retirement communities here in the Las Vegas Valley. Seven of them are in Henderson, three in North Las Vegas, and 11 in Las Vegas. So we have so many options for you if you're thinking about relocating here, moving here, or if you already live here, we have it all. So the point of these videos is just to go over briefly all the retirement communities that Henderson and North Las Vegas have. I'm not gonna go into great detail about each of these retirement communities, but I just wanted to educate you that we do have a lot of options for you. So I'm gonna first go over all the retirement communities in Henderson, and then I'll go over all the retirement communities in North Las Vegas. And this list is in alphabetical order, so it's not as to which one is best, one or 10 or whatever. So it's just all in alphabetical order. And the first retirement community in Henderson is Cadera Ranch. Cadera Ranch is a gated age-restricted community offered by Freedom Homes, which is a development of D.R. Horton. And they opened sales in March of 2018, which is all built out already. Home price ranges are in the high 300s to the mid 400s. And there are 74 homes in Cadera Ranch, which is only resale. It's a very small community. And number two is the club at Madeira Canyon, another guard-gated community developed by Del Webb and built by Pulte in 2005. Home price ranges are in the low 300s to the high 800s, and there are 500 homes in the club, all of which are resale. And number three is Heritage at Cadence, and this community is currently being developed by Lennar. Home price ranges are in the low 300s to the mid 400s. And there's gonna be 980 homes in Heritage, all of which are under construction right now. Number four is Solera at Henderson. And this is another Del Webb community built by Pulte. And it was developed between 2003 and 2009. Home price ranges in the low 200s to the mid 300s. And there are 1,882 homes in Solera, all of which are resale. And number five is Sun City Anthem, and this was developed between 1998 and 2008. Home price ranges are in the low 200s to low 1 million, and there are 7,144 homes in Sun City Anthem, all of which are resale, making it the second largest retirement community here in Southern Nevada. And number six is Sun City McDonald Ranch, and this was developed by Del Webb between 1996 and 2001. Home price ranges are in the low 200s to the low 500s, and there are 2,513 homes in Sun City McDonald Ranch, all of which are resale homes. And number seven, the last retirement community in Henderson is Del Webb at Lake Las Vegas. And this is developed by Pulte, and it is currently under construction. Home price ranges are in the low 400s right now, and there's gonna be 464 homes in this development, all of which are currently brand new under construction. Now I'm gonna go over all the retirement communities in North Las Vegas. And the first retirement community is Ardiente. I really like this community. I've been showing clients this community for the last couple weekends, which I will do a separate video for it. Ardiente is a guard-gated community built by Centex Homes, which is part of Shea Homes, between 2005 and 2007. Home price ranges are in the high 200s to low 400s, and there are 788 homes in Ardiente, all of which are resale. And number two is Sun City Aliante, developed by Del Webb between 2003 and 2008. Home price ranges are in the low 200s to the high 300s, and there are 2,028 homes in Sun City Aliante, all of which are resale. And number three, the last retirement community in North Las Vegas is the Webb North Ranch. And this is a brand new community currently under construction. And home price ranges are in the low 400s. And I wasn't able to get any information as to how many homes there are going to be in this location, all of which are under construction right now. As soon as I get more information, maybe I'll do another video. Maybe I'll go out there and take a tour. It's way, way, way north Las Vegas. 89086 is the zip code, so it's way out there right now. Anyways, I hope you've enjoyed my retirement series videos. I did part one, which we covered all of the Del Webb communities in the Las Vegas Valley, which included Henderson, Las Vegas, and North Las Vegas. Part two covered all the retirement communities in Las Vegas. And then this part three covered all the retirement communities in Henderson, North Las Vegas. Again, the point of this was to let you know what type of opportunities you have if you're thinking about relocating here to Las Vegas. Las Vegas is ranked in the top 10 for the best places to retire. So I'm not surprised because we have so many options out there for you. But if you're thinking about relocating or moving or wanting to buy a home in Las Vegas, I've posted a link to a buyer form down in the description below. Or you can always give me a call at 702-370-5112. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, you know what to do, right? Anyway, as always, if you like this video, you know what to do, right? Hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, share with a friend, and consider subscribing to my channel if you're interested in learning everything and anything that this Las Vegas Valley has to offer. Thank you so much for watching today. I can't wait to see you guys on the next one.